South Jamaica, baby, they made me to be the greatest. Serving the deed of my creators, fresh off of my high haters. It's the king again, Magdalene, chauffeur, bragging and boasting.
Yo, what up, y'all? It's your boy Dollars. Welcome back to the channel. It's another day, another dollar video. And I'm going to be reacting to Yes G's Dead Loccs. A lot of y'all was telling me to check this one out. I'm not familiar with him. I don't know where he's from, but by looking at the hashtag and the title, it says Face of the BX. So I'm assuming he's from somewhere in the BX, man. Bronx, Afghanistan, like Swayze be saying. But anyway, we're going to check this joint out, man. We're going to see what they talking about. By the title alone, I don't know. This could go anywhere. It's called Dead Loccs. I don't know if he's being disrespectful. I don't know if he's, you know, rapping for his dead homie, showing love. It could go anywhere, man. We never know what we going to get. It's like, yo, BX Drill's like a jack in the box. You open it, you don't know what you're going to get, bro. It could be anything, man. I bet it's going to be something disrespectful, man. So anyway, let's hop in this joint and check it out. I know they did not use the Macarena sample, fam. Y'all doing too much right now. Whoa. Yo, wait a minute. I seen that video. Isn't that the video of K-Flock's little homie that passed away? Not too long ago? I think it is. Yeah, that was K-Flock's homie that passed away. That was like a while back ago. Not too long ago. Y'all foul. Like, every upside, like, yo, they remixed this beat, bro. They wild. Wow. Somebody who he mentioned, somebody caught one in his head and his chest. Nas caught. Yo, do y'all guys even diss the dudes that are alive anymore, bro? Y'all just so content with dissing dead people, bro. But meanwhile, you got ops that are still alive walking around that can actually do something to you, but y'all want to diss dead people, man. I ain't gonna lie, homie got one of the raspiest voice I ever heard in rap, bro. I think you got Jada beat, man. You might have to call Jada Kiss up and tell him you need to sign to So Raspy, the label. Because homeboy sound like he need to eat a pack of hogs before he gets in the booth, bro. Yo. Step, like it's a flag and I put him to rest. Yo, CBG, BB, yes. Like, I ain't even go to the rest. Now why you mad? Because he gone. What I got hit, I got put on the song. That thing I say, put on the long. Who got hit? Somebody got hit and put in the song? That's an op right there. Brody gonna click till he drop right there. I like that little wordplay right there. I'm gonna bring this back a little bit. I ain't gonna lie, he floating on the beat right now. The beat is fire too. Bitch, I'm steady. JB confetti, by the deli. I know what I got pulled in his belly. Like now, I said, bitch, I'm talking my son. Yo, Whitey, bro, in the belly. He was just with it and go to the telly. Like I'm a dub, I don't give it, I'm ready. Ayo, Melly. Ayo, Melly. Ayo, Melly. That's an op right there. He's drop right there. Went through the rail, the cops right there. I know a lot of go kick, go flock right there. Ayo, see me, you a bitch. I've been with a gun, I'm a ton of red. 300 kill, I sick of my thing. How your man's went down for hair in the pen. Like when I see you, I'm booming, you bitch. Ball for Perky, losing the shit. Put the dudes, go cool with the shit. See, feel away. Something they booming the bitch. I don't know what he said before that.
300k, better move it, you shit. Think you lit, okay, then I'm booming your shit. 300k, better move it, you shit. Think you lit, okay, then I'm booming your shit. Okay, can't wanna play. One number one, I can go out like play. Play new ops, me no say. They try to spin it, look at where he lay. Smoking Bobby Zito to the face. I bet I could put a flocker in his place. Smoking Dre, way I'm late. No, Jesse got shot, he should've been a play.
Macarena.
Chillin' that crib like Dougie got shot, now he walkin' like damn. Way on the rev or a left. Gun on my block and I see that flip. AOK, who that J rep? Bobby got shot and was telling I'm hurt. Man, that's a problem, I'm up in play. I bet if I hit him, he stumbling. Don't have the gun, he can smack with his fist. Like, why he funnin', I ain't even click. Ain't got the feet, but the beams is hip. Like, I go dumb and I feel like I'm great. Like, most of my ops never been on my strength. Like, how they spreadin' the tits get cut. They tryna run and get low on my fist. Bullets is punchin' harder than fist. Like, they gon' act, but I been on a mess. Like, then on my bottom, and since never said, how you not?
Alright, man, that's the joint right there. I'm gonna give this a 4.7 out of 5 money bags. The beat was fire. I like his flow. Gotta work on them lyrics a little bit more, though. Sound like he keeps saying the same shit over and over, though. But other than that, can y'all just start using y'all regular voices, man? Stop trying to sound raspy, bro. It's like everybody that's doing Bronx drill wanna sound raspy and talk like Batman, bro. You feel me? It's cool to use your voice, bro. Like, let your regular voice shine. And as long as you got the bars, bro, you'll be all right, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, every rapper coming out of the Bronx don't got to make their voice raspy, bro. Real shit. I don't know if that's, like, the trend or whatnot, bro. But that shit doesn't add nothing of value to me, in my opinion, your voice being raspy. Yeah, I prefer hearing dudes use their regular voice so I could hear the bars a little bit better so it could sound clearer. You know, let your lyrics be the shit that stand out, not your voice, you know. Some people don't got a cool voice to rap anyway, so maybe that's why they try to do that. I don't know, but this was alright, man. The beat was fire, but the trend of remixing beats, remixing old songs and making samples on the drill, y'all gonna play it out, alright? Because it seems like that's like everybody wanna do it, man. And there's nothing wrong with that, but y'all gonna overdo it to the point where it's gonna get played out. And it's starting to get played out, in my opinion. Y'all let me know what y'all think about this one in the comments down below. If you're new to the channel, feel free to drop a like, subscribe. Also, you can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitch, and Twitter. It's your boy, I'm out.
For my time goes by, they gon' raise a nigga jersey in the sky. Treat a nigga right, big dreaming of my life. Shorty wanna get some air, I go and get up when I fly. Taking off when these niggas are retired. The minute I catch fire, I smoked them all before, just revisiting the high.